Hi, my name is Jim Heffernan. I am the head wrestling coach at the University of Illinois. I started wrestling in the third grade, kind of an odd way. My oldest brother was the biggest kid on the junior high school football team. They needed heavyweight. The coach talked to my father. My father knew that wrestling, from his history, wrestling was good for football players. Told my oldest brother he was going to go off for wrestling, and he said he wasn't going to go unless I go. My dad looked at me and said, "You're going off for wrestling." So I started when I was eight. My oldest brother was the first state champion at my high school. My younger brother John and I followed, and having a family of nine kids, wrestling was an integral part of our every weekend. A lot of wrestling in the living room. Had a mat in our house for a long time, but mostly it's formed a lot of the way we were raised, a lot of the way we've raised our kids, and for me, gave me a profession, and something I've been doing now for 30 years as a college wrestling coach.